it's only a Jack and Joe. When the band is brewing, when there's something doing,
I want you to sing it again. Yeah. Thank you. blind date. You have picked contestant number 3 and will be going to Wiltshire to see the Great Raven Forest. Follow the clues to find your heart's desire. Surprise, surprise.
There you are, a Laura, Laura fun.
I'm in love already, I am. You got another whiff for that month. So, if we follow all these clues, not only will we find your heart's desire, the girl of your dreams, but also the thief that ate their breakfast.
That's right. Let's leave for Wiltshire, can we?
Yes.
You haven't got to be dark over
The clue said, if you don't know where some place is, you have to ask a policeman. We'll have to ask a policeman, we will. Go find a policeman. I heard those things that Duran told you about me. You don't want to believe her. Look at the ghost. I'm not frightened of her. Look, you can see yourself in a delightful room for you. Look out, stomach. Here it comes!
Special constable. You could even say, I'm a clever Trevor.
Ah!
His laugh floats on the breeze. He's looking down the high street, and this is what he sees. Someone stole the pub sign. They're running like a hare. I'll have a job to catch him. He's caught with the ill bear.
Thank you. We're very sorry, but we're on our way to Perth. I'm in a hurry to see the doctors. And Cindy is looking for the girl of his dreams.
Oh, well, that's okay. Because I'm just about to declare my love to the girl of my dreams. Hold on.
Folks like you before. Now you listen to this. as he said.
Town, and he loves
with us and see the doctor. And then you can help us follow the clues to find my heart's desire.
Well, I'm not going anywhere until I have a rest and a nice cup of tea. I'm worn out with all this rushing about and my feet are killing me. I'd like a nice cup of tea because I'm thirsty.
I'd like a nice cup of tea because I'm me.
Because I've got my fun, I could really down a nice cup of tea.
I'd like a nice cup of tea made by Zippy.
We'd like a nice cup of tea, wouldn't we?
Now it's interval time, would you all stand in line
for a nice cup of tea?
Tea up!
Nearly there.
You're embarrassing me.
I see. Oh. God.
Is it for here, yeah?
No, there's nothing in it. You know, the secret one.
Did you write it down?
No, I didn't at all.
No wonder they call us quacks. Can you help us? We can't remember the formula. You know, there's something to do with vinegar.
What was that?
Brandy.
Oh, very good. I've got the very
there you go, round the
table. Right, now who's got the chips? Oh, no, we haven't.
Oh, yes, you have.
Oh, no, we haven't.
Oh,
no, we haven't.
Oh, yes, you have.
Oh, yes, you have. Come on.
Oh, no, we haven't!
We'll soon have you hale and hearty.
I feel much better. Thank you very much. That's very good. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Hey, Zigney, look at this. It's a crown. Just like a crown, isn't it?
No. Yeah. I can see the next clue I can.
Just like a crown.
It's on the brown paper, it is. If you bend down, then we can all read it. It says, follow the scent. Oh, it's a bullet that's sent. But hurry, otherwise you'll lose it in the water.
I've got a book about fishing here somewhere. Here we are. Fly Fishing by J.R. Hartley. Yes, here we are. You need to go to the nearest place to fishing. Braden Pond.
We ain't working anymore. There's no more work in the I often saw a little lamb. Who has the lily pops? Who was the lily?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, sure. let me see now, how about, about 9:15?
Yep.
Cricklade United Church?
Sippy, my son, this calls for a toast. May you find your heart's desire.
Well, we can't. can't fight here much longer, can we? Come on, let's go on.
Come on, move on.
Never mind. Come on, Zippy. Up the wooden hill to Sheep Lane. Come on.
Never mind, Zippy, my son. Don't forget what the clue said. Go home and take a rest. Mum! Hey, come on in, boy. What are you doing in my bed? And did you eat my porridge? And did you sit in my chair?
Yes. I'm sorry. I've been lost in the woods all night. The wolf killed my granny, and I ran away. And now I've lost my hat, which holds the clue to find my heart.
Is this your hat? Lions ain't the kind you love enough. I just wanna be your teddy bear. Put a chain around my neck and leave me anywhere I wanna be.
Your teddy bear.
Baby, let me be around you every night. Run my fingers through your hair and cuddle you real tight. I wanna be you.
I don't wanna be a tiger, cause tigers are too rough. And I don't wanna be a lion, cause lions ain't the kind you love enough.
I wanna be your teddy bear. Around my neck and leave me anywhere. Just wanna be your
Please marry me. Do say yes, because I've already got the minister.
Oh, yes, yes, Sissy, I do love you. But you must give me time to buy a wedding dress. I must get my hair done. And what will we eat at the reception? And where should we have the reception? And oh, my granny can't make it. Oh, Sissy.
Thank you. £425, which is really very wonderful, to the Swindon Daybreak Project. And on behalf of the Swindon Daybreak Project, I'd like to ask John Rees, who is in the audience, as their representative, please, to come and collect this.
Thank you on behalf of the homeless young people that Daybreak helps. Many of you will know about the project based at the Plus One Centre in Swindon. Basically, it aims to provide support for young people up to 25 years of age who have no place to live and who sleep rough in and around Swindon. Really, I should mention Sandy Plowman, who's the energy behind the project, the youth and community worker appointed to run the project, and her team of volunteers, so I'm just like on the periphery of it, trying to help, who do tremendous work. They'll be very grateful and find a good use for this money. Is that enough? Can I go? And I'm sure everybody here tonight has had a fantastic time. I know I have.
Thank you.
Thank you.